Is Adama's Ali love story getting real? Haziran and Poyraz's love in Adama's Ali is turning to Aycha and Alp love in real life. Hey everyone, welcome to Turkish Gossip Channel. Before we continue, don't forget to click subscribe for our daily updates on Turkish series and actors. Haziran, a businesswoman from the city, and Poyraz, the handsome and helpful young man from the island, fall in love with each other. But what about this love in real life? Let's have a quick look of these two actors' love life history. Alp Navruz, the 31-year-old Turkish actor, has never been married. He was in two short relationships. Very short relationship with Afra Salaculu, 23-year-old Turkish actress and model. His other relationship was with 31-year-old Turkish actress and model, Başak Parlak. But currently, Alp Navruz is single and in no relationship. Now, let's get to Aycha Ayşinturan, 28-year-old Turkish actress. In 2015, when she was 22-year-old, she started a relationship with famous Turkish actor and singer Özcan Deniz. Their relationship lasted just 1 year. In 2016, she started a new relationship with Aras Aydin, Turkish actor. She started another relationship in 2017 with Ümit Uruç, a Turkish businessman who tries to keep low profile and stay away from making headlines in the news. Aycha Ayşinturan, this stunning actress, is currently single. So is Alp.
Bize çay mı yapıyorsun?
Everyone is talking about the chemistry in Adama's Ali series. But these scenes are making these rumors stronger that these two partners are having a romantic relationship in real life. Leave a comment and let us know, what do you think about Aycha and Alp? Do you think they can make a good couple in real life? If you like this clip, hit the like button and remember to subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.